How to remove the front cover on a Bosch Greentherm 9000 series tankless water heater. Locate the two screws down at the bottom of the machine that hold the front cover on. Once you've removed the two screws, you'll be able to pull down on the two spring clips to release the tension on the front cover. Once you've released the tension, you should be able to remove the cover by pulling back and lifting up. And last, make sure you pull back on the breakaway connector and put the cover to the side.